Well, the city of Victoria is now crawling with bugs, ladybugs, as 100,000 of them were released into the downtown streets. The release happened this morning, part of an annual event. The bugs protect trees from aphids. Residents can attract the bugs to their yards by planting umbrella-shaped flowers that are high in nectar and pollen, as well as herbs like cilantro, dill, and fennel. Individuals can also buy ladybugs at some local garden centers and nurseries.